Thanks.
So that was your experience at working with the office, helped you with Brian Cowie, or at least just working in
It was such a great jumping off point because the thing about the office is that we worked with so many directors, and so many of those directors either were huge or were about to be huge. I mean, I think about, like, Joss Whedon is the one that directed the scene where Meredith gets the bat in her hair, you know, with the brain, you know, and, like, that Dwight puts the bag over Meredith's head with a bat. Like, there's, like, so many, we've had, like, amazing J.J. Abrams. Like, it's kind of mind-blowing to think about, like, all the people that have kind of come through. So when I do see a script, like, I feel like I'm much better about trusting that, oh, this is a really good script, like, or this is, or, you know, they really get what they're doing. So it's fantastic, yeah. I play a very uptight principal who is very flawed herself, who's really coming down on her staff, and people in glass houses should not throw stones, if you know what I'm saying. Yeah, she has kind of no business coming down on
throwing stones.
Oh, yeah?
You just can't throw stones.
Yeah.
It's a principal, too. You can just get fired.
This is true. There's a little bit of a power trip going on. And I'm actually from Philadelphia, which is where we shot, so that was kind of really surreal and fantastic. I had never been in that school, but I had certainly driven by it and knew of it. It was like kind of really crazy to think when you're younger that you're actually going to shoot a movie in a school that you've known all your life. It's so weird and fantastic. Cool. Yeah, thank you so much. Thanks.